Hi, I'm Ben, and I'm here to show you the hottest new trick from Magic Makers called Knockout. It's designed in bicycle backs with a bicycle finish on it, also known as Sneak a Peek. Let's check it out. I've got Corbin and Ashley here helping me out here. Let me see. Guys, a little magic with a deck of cards. 52 cards, 52 possibilities. Now, I want you to pick out a card. So, give a little spread here. But of course, if I do it this way, you'd be able to see what card you want, and I'd be able to see it too. I might catch where your eyes are looking or something. That's not very fair. So what I'll do instead, I'm going to riffle on the side of the deck. In fact, I'll riffle just like this, and you'll stop me someplace. Okay, and that'll be your card. Is that fair enough? Okay, that, and in fact, I'll try to be very careful with it. I try to peek, I'll keep it away from me. Sound good? Okay, all right. Corbin, here you go. In fact, here, I'll even bring it down like this so I can't actually peek at any cards. Okay. So you say stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Right there, you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, watch me, make sure I don't lose that break there. There's your card, take a look at it. You guys both see it?
Yep.
Got it? Okay, great. Square it back up in there. Okay. Now, you could have thought of any card you wanted, right? I mean, you could have thought of any one of these cards. You didn't think of the Joker by any chance, did you? Okay, just making sure that would be bad, okay? So I'll get rid of that. All right. We're gonna make your card jump to the top of the deck. Better yet, I'm gonna have you make the card jump to the top of the deck. Sound good? Okay, ready? Corbin, if you would, wave your hand over it and name your card.
Queen of Hearts.
Perfect. Oh, well, first time. Second from the top. That's not bad, though. That's pretty decent for being first time, right? That's not too bad. Of course, you know, that's a pretty cool trick, huh?
Yeah.
But it's kind of a knockout? Not quite. But if I were to change the entire deck into queens, would that be a knockout? Well, you know what? What if we took it one step further? What if I changed the entire deck to red? Now that would be a knockout. That is called knockout.